Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here, my name is Gunnar and today we have a Playmobil surprise egg. Yeah, look, a Playmobil egg. And I think there are lots of Playmobil parts inside. Looks like a little plane or a little spaceship. Wow, a space fighter, that's pretty cool. Yeah, and you probably noticed we are not alone today. No, today we have a little bit help from Yoda. Yeah, Yoda from Star Wars is with us today. And let's see what's hiding inside this surprise egg. I'm sure there are so many Playmobil parts. So, but what about you guys? Do you own any Playmobil? Let me know in the comments whether or not you own some Playmobil. And if so, how many? A big box or a small box full of Playmobil? I'm really curious about you and your Playmobil. So, okay, let's open the surprise egg and find out what we get. Yeah, we already know what we get, a little spaceship. Wow, look. There are so many Playmobil parts. Yeah, here we have the manual and let's see, a bag full of parts. And we have to put together everything. Okay, yeah, I think I need my scissors to open this bag. Yep. I need a little bit help from my scissors. So, let's cut the bag. And wow, look! There's really lots of parts. And here we have another bag. Some stickers. That's pretty cool. Well, okay, let's have a short look into the instruction manual. Yeah, looks very easy. I think we should be able to put everything together. Yeah, here with a pilot and we also have the spaceship. Well, let's go on. So this part looks like a wing. And here we have the body of the spaceship. Yep. I think we have to attach the wing. And here's another one. Well, okay, I think this wing goes to the other side. Yep, looks much better now. So now we have two wings, it's pretty cool. So it's almost able to fly. No, there are some more parts. For example, we have some stickers for decoration. Well, let's put on these stickers. That should be very easy. Okay, there are some more stickers for the other side. Yeah, sometimes it's really difficult to put on those stickers. Oh, okay, looks pretty good. And I think there's a third one, yeah, a third sticker. And this one belongs to the back of the spaceship. So I'm not sure, is it a spaceship or is it an airplane? What's your opinion? To me it looks like a spaceship, however it has some wings. Well, let me know in the comments, what do you think? Is it a spaceship or an airplane? And in the meanwhile I will put together the pilot. Yeah, the pilot already has a helmet. Okay, so let's put the pilot into the airplane, or spaceship, or whatever. And the helmet is really important. in case the plane crashes. Maybe it's even similar to a bicycle helmet. So guys, do you guys have a bicycle helmet? If so, let me know in the comments. You really should wear a bicycle helmet. And the meanwhile, I will put together the gun. Yep, there's a big gun in front of the spaceship. Yeah, and this one is really big. So, there are more parts. We are not ready yet. However, it looks like a spaceship already. Yeah, here we have the engine. Engine is very important, otherwise the spaceship will not fly. And here's another part for the gun. I think I forgot this one. It doesn't really work. Well, it's okay. So guys, what do you think about this spaceship? I'm really curious about your opinion. So let me know in the comments, what do you think about this toy? And I'm also curious about whether or not you own some Playmobil. If so, let me know in the comments. Yeah, and if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox more toys, surprise eggs and blind bags. So see you next time guys, bye bye!